Yeah, we coasting. Travel through continents, seas, and oceans. Planes and boats, we gotta go through motions. Exploring the world, cause we may never know it. Australia's the first stop. Yeah. Surf's up down south and it's so hot. Right by the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean is where we floating. Right up to the Sea of Japan. Japan, we in a new land. Asia expands. A big continent with China, Japan, North and South Korea, and a lot of islands. Go west. Oh yes, go west.
Well, hello guys. We're going to be introducing you. For the Greendale International Marble Races, here are the competitors. You just saw the flag. They are actually in their boots now. Those are the first matches that they're gonna play. Gotta get your coat cuz it's gonna get cold in Antarctica. And if you need the heat, we in the south, go west. In South America, the sun never rests. Rainforest, tropical sands, Caribbean islands is part of the plan. But we gotta make it home, travel the Atlantic. North America so close, you can grab it. Don't go too north, it might get tragic. The Arctic Ocean, North Pole, don't
get it. Stay real clear, follow the signs. The Gulf of Mexico is where you reside. The land up north, you can call it your home.
Argentina versus France. Let's see it. 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, Argentina cuts ahead at the last second. But France knocks them off. Kiribati is not out yet, but the hosts, Argentina, are out of the competition. So we're going to set them over here. And now for Kiribati and France. Oh, France. What do we have to redo that? Because France goes flying off the track. Kiribati sneaks right through the hole. Yeah, we coasting. Kiribati's moved on. Planes and boats, we gotta go through motions. Exploring the world, cause we may never know it. And Australia's the last match. France and Malta. Right by the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean is where we float. And Malta is the winner. China, Japan, North and South Korea, and a lot of islands. The two newcomers are moving on. Crazy, huh? This brave conquest, float the Mediterranean Sea, you connect three continents. This is just crazy. Hold up, just a minute. Alright, found the missing mark. Alright. Now let's go on the grouping. First match, Brazil against Finland. Go! And they're going! And Brazil pops ahead and jumps right off the track. If Finland loses again, he's officially out. Now Australia versus Sweden. Oh, Australia budget Sweden at the last second. Sweden beats Finland, but Finland's out. Loser of this match is out. Oh, Finland! Oh, well, Sweden is officially out. Australia versus Brazil. Officially. Just to make sure Australia is securely in there. Australia, North America, South America, Antarctica. We have got a seconds to travel. All right. So Sweden is out. Course. Now Finland and Brazil will decide who will face Australia. Oh, is it Finland? And Brazil are out. All right, thanks a lot, guys. We do have time for one more. So let's just do some more. It's going to be so fun. Canada versus Belarus. Belarus for Canada's won. Alright, let's see. Belarus is going to be Denmark is in last. Alright, let's see if Belarus is going to be out or not. Is Belarus crossing over? Oh, Belarus! Denmark's out. Officially. Belarus could be. Ireland is in. Canada is going to face Belarus. Wait, they are in half.
And then the winners of that match will go like this.
All right.
fly down the Atlantic Oceans. Pack it up, gotta get your coat, cause it's gonna get cold in Antarctica. And if you need the heat, we in the south, go west. In South America, the sun never rests. Rainforest, tropical sands.
All right, guys.
The islands is part of the plan, but we gotta make it home. Travel the Atlantic.
We'll see you next time. Don't go. It might get tragic. The Arctic Ocean, North Pole, don't panic. Still by the way, follow the signs.
Change my channel name.
Where you reside, the land up north, you can call it your home. Till next time, that's how you travel the globe.
And picture, too. So, I wasn't lying about changing my name, but I was just making up a name.